What's poppin', everyone? I'm back with a brand new video today, and I am going to school, and I'm waiting for my dad. He's taking a sweet time somehow, but hopefully today is a good day. Hope you guys enjoy the vlog. I'm in first period again, and it's time to do my project. Okay, everyone, it's passing period. I'm going to my second period right now, but I'm mad. Both my friends are not here. What up, gang? I'm back with the gang. You wanna say hi to my vlog?
Hi.
Yo, what's up, YouTube? Cassie Vlogs.
Yes, make sure to subscribe. Ooh, thank you.
All right, everybody, hopefully you grab your Chromebook. I am going to put your thing on the board. The thing of the stuff. All right, everybody, your session ID. Oh, who is talking? Thank you.
I changed classes. Lunchtime, y'all. Me and Miss K, we're going to print out papers for my project. Look, guys, the old TV. I remember my teachers used to put movies on there. And look at all these trophies. Ooh.
What's up, Cassie's vlog? Today we are getting all dressed up with the stuff that's in the closet.
Ooh, closet time.
That's crazy.
I love him.
Oh no,
Benji. Oh. Bro, I'm trying to find some freaking squirrels for these walnuts, and I see no squirrels, and I be seeing squirrels like every 2 seconds. I was walking on the other side of this little garden thing, and some kid was like, oh, what you got? And I'm like, walnuts. He's like, oh, let me get some. So I was like, all right. I didn't even know that dude. He just brought us some walnuts. I should just give him a whole bag, because I can't see no damn squirrels. Gang, we're walking in PE. We're gonna walk our 2 laps again.
There's a cell over there.
Where? Where?
Live rat?
Yeah.
I didn't
and
see
a cockroach.
It.
Well, I didn't see it actually. I saw it. That cockroach was like this.
What the car is that big? Yeah, no, I'm a good out here.
That's nasty.
That's all you guys.
We don't want to clean up the shit. Am I getting paid?
This is child labor.
This is child labor, guys. Help us. Help. Oh my gosh. So we're done cleaning up the shed so I can finally freaking go home. I'm so excited because I'm tired.